last 15 minutes, walkers headed back out on the streets for day two of the Avon Walk for Breast Cancer. You can still see some walkers straggling in right now to start the walk. Several roadways have been blocked off for this two-day event. We will take a look at how you can get around some of those closures coming up in the next few minutes.
Eddie loves you.